Hello everybody, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're up here in Oklahoma. We're in Oklahoma City right now. We're in the Woodward, Oklahoma. We're in the P579. And we got some turf back doubles going on. So this should be kind of interesting. I haven't drove turf back doubles in a while. Anyway, let's jump in here, fire this thing up, and get started. I have 162 miles on this truck already. Alright, let's hit the road and get on out of here. 37,065 pounds of home accessory. 109 miles. Damn. Farted. We get free that damn truck stop hot dog in there. Chewing on. Rawhide. gives damn transmission. I thought it had 13 speed in it. Aha, dude. Okay. I was about to say there ain't no way in hell this thing's gonna do 75. Wound up too tired. There's that 13 gear. Oh, two trailers, you think it'll weigh more than 37,000 pounds. Well, the trucks and trailers alone, what is that?
Go straight.
What's Oklahoma State bird? Isn't it like the whippoorwill or something like that? Doubles.
Go straight.
This truck's over 120 feet long.
After 100.
trash out there in Gold Rush.
Turn left.
New Year's turns. Looks like he's having a hell of a time. Who would have found him then? Dude selling carport over there. Did he part? Buffalo? Sure, how was it? Got some touchy brakes on it.
Go straight.
gets red. Part of that. Damn, three of them in a row. Repair used vehicle discount parts. Like a junk yard. I left TV on.
You have reached your destination.
Let's go back it in. Oh, they don't give me the option. That's 150 XP, too. I can do anything. Make it take away, try and play game with me. Oh. We're gonna stay in Oklahoma with this trailer. Ardmore. See what other people's got. Oh. That's on the other side of them. Why not?
Destination.
This packed in 37,374 pounds. Be time to go take you a dump, get you something to eat, drink, pee, whatever you gotta do before we get this trip started. Leaving in 5 minutes, whether you're here or not. reconciliation. I'll waste a little bit of time. I mean, hell, we got a log 15 minute break in the logbook. Means that you can't log anything lower than 15 minutes. They like their fucking hay, don't they? Change that out. Not some fancy off in this bitch. It's alert, dude. He got a Peter button. Alright, that's long enough. Let's go.
Straight. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right. Straight.
there, you're gonna be sitting on the throne, that's for sure. For having a big windmill turbine like that. It's gonna start storming. Right, Oklahoma weather right here.
Go straight. straight.
Guess we'll take the city crowd. Oh fuck, it takes the same damn place anyway.
Chilling on the back roads.
Turn left. Exit right ahead. Straight. After 50 yards, keep right. Keep right.
foggy through here, isn't it? Foggy or smoky, right? Gallon. That ain't very good.
Go straight. Straight. right.
Really don't think you should be driving these double screws.
Sounds like this.
Go straight. Reached your destination.
Dude, just sitting here in the truck. Damn, I wish I'd drive. Six miles, 10 hours, 34 minutes, 95.7 gallons of fuel, got $14,254 off that line. Alright guys, this is gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.